a tiny tadpole hatches from an egg. The tadpole has feathery gills for breathing underwater. The gills begin to disappear. Back legs begin to grow. Front legs begin to grow. Inside, the tadpole is growing length for breathing on land. The tail swings. And swings some more. The eyes and mouth grow bigger. The tadpole has become a frog. Now it will leave the water to live on land.